Outside?
No. Remember, everything is hard. We're gonna bring his forehead to his chest.
Okay. Bringing him to you.
That's gonna allow you to bring him all the way up top. You notice that his arm is really long. Okay? So for you to put the hook in here, it's gonna be hard. So instead of focusing on getting your hooks right away, you're gonna switch to get the hand on the collar. The other hand's gonna go to the pants. It's actually good that you can't put the hook in right away, because once you get the leg on top, now we'll have what we call in jiu-jitsu bow and arrow choke. Okay? So basically you're gonna do everything to you, like you're wrong.